here right now. Woo, as things are taking place. And, you know, as Mr. Sunshine's running around here all day today, it's 6:30 Eastern Standard Time. Holy clothes, like someone that you might know.
Holy clothes.
A little bit of U2 and Bono. Or is it Bono? That we don't know. I hope you're all having a great day today. You know, it's a long day for Mr. Sunshine. I just wanted to pop on here. Captain Greg, good evening. Mr. Sunshine, Realtor Ready is at it again. There's no rest for the weary. And we just, like, perpetual motion goes on and on and on. I hope you're having a great day today. We're going to see Smith. Oh, Carmen Smith. Hey, Carmen. You know, Carmen, pay attention right now. This is important to you. You know, Carmen, you and I as realtors, I'm running around showing right now at 6:45 in one of my two penthouses. Well, Carmen, you go find yourself. You're going to find yourself right here. Huh? Hold me close. There you go, Carmen. Hold me close and don't let me go. Hold me close, like a someone that you might know. Hold me close. The time has just left us see. You know, one of the most beautiful women to ever grace God's green earth, Carmen Smith. Kathy Gray, you know, we sit here in sunny South Florida, enjoying it. We're right now at 82 degrees right now. Harry, I like you. You're a nice guy, but I like Kathy Gray and Carmen Smith a lot more. So you know what? Here we go. Beautiful but cool. A little bit of Bono. You took me by the hand. I thought that I was meeting you, but it was you made me your man. Machine, I dream where you are. Bit of YouTube before I get shut down. Good evening. It is 6:33 Eastern Standard Time. Now tonight, I'm going to show you how Mr. Sunshine, Realtor Eddie's tenants love him.
That's right.
I'm showing a penthouse, and as soon as the showing is over, as soon as the salutations have been completed, we're going to sit here. She's making me dinner. That's right. My tenant, Helen, in the penthouse, in that big penthouse in the sky, said, Sunshine, I'm going to make you dinner tonight. That's right. Now, Carmen, let me tell you, Carmen, with all that beauty and all that grandeur you got going on, you and I both know when our clients love us for what we do in the world of professional real estate, when they say, Sunshine, I'm going to make you dinner. Well, guess what? I'm there. I've got an appetite. Champagne is on ice. We're going to ease on in over there right now. That's right. So I'm going to come back live once I'm up in a penthouse. I'm going to do my showing at 6:45 in about 15 minutes. And then we're going to sit down for dinner. So if you want to enjoy some of that, you come on down. It's time to go to school. Basil, if there has been a statement made today, you just posted it, pal. Champagne, corks are popping. Basil, this past weekend at the Ben, sitting at Taboo, sitting over there at Espada's Italian, I spilt more champagne on those bars from one end of that town to the next than most people have drank in a lifetime. Okay? Oh, here we go. To the world that we've created. Little Freddie Mercury and Queen, Is This the World?
Loving care inside a happy home. Somewhere a wealthy knight is sitting on his throne, waiting for life to go by.
So there we are, Mr. Sunshine. We're going to ease on over here. Will, let me tell you, I'm coming to Italy. I'm going to come down to Australia, and I'm going to tear it down. You can promise that. We were so close, yet so far away. I'd be back, you'd be gone. Pay attention. Moments of steel take my breath away. There's so much more to life than loving you. Please let me be. Oh, I can't wait for my life on a street of broken dreams.
Oh, you can be rest assured. I promise you, Basil, I promise you, the American invasion is coming to Australia, and we're gonna go from Sydney to Melbourne to Adelaide, town to town, penthouse to penthouse, club to club. Ladies, if you're in Australia right now, put yourself together, put on that makeup, put on that hair, put it all on, because when I get down there, ooh, you can be rest assured, it's dancing all night long. That's right. And I promise you, the Normandy invasion of France, the invasion of Iraq, the invasion of Syria, we're going to drop in, ease on in at 30,000 feet, Melbourne Airport inbound for landing. And believe me, when I get out of that big 757, you can be rest assured. Oh, Louis, Versace, Cartier, we got it all going on. And I promise you, penthouse to penthouse, champagne. I can't wait all my life on the street of broken dreams. Could have been you, my life. Your family, I want a letter from your doctor. I want a letter to your family clearing you for the American invasion coming to a town near you. I promise you. Twillis, you're up next. Will, Nick Hayden, let me tell you something, Nick. You're over there in the UK, Nick. Ah, long live the Queen. Tea and crumpets, Buckingham Palace, and all of that. Well, let me tell you something, Slick Nick. When the American invasion goes down to Australia, we're going to go to each and every club. We're going to tear them down. And then we're going to drink all the Dom Perignon champagne in Australia. We're going to have all of the shrimp cocktail, all of the Russian beluga caviar. You better understand. You better get your rest. All right. Take your vitamins. Take your Cialis. Take your Viagra. Whatever the hell you're going to need to keep it up. Because they call me the 96-hour man. 4 days straight, all night long. Ooh. And with a little bit of Pearl Jam and Eddie Vedder.
Of the mountaintops, with him on top, living yellow sun, all trees and peas. That day, it was a blue dog. Daddy didn't give attention.
Oh boy, we gonna have a little Jeremy coming to town. Well, Nick Hayden. While you're sitting in us, while you're sitting over there in London, in Stansted, United Kingdom, huh? Long live the Queen and all of that. Well, let me tell you something, Daddy. We are going here. I'm showing this big penthouse garden. Why don't we get a load of what you're looking at right now, pal? Huh? This is what it's all about. All right? As a matter of fact, palm trees, 82 degrees right now. Intracoastal, the Atlantic Ocean right over there, motor yachts right in front of your face. Well, let me tell you something, Daddy. If you think you're ready for me, if you think you're ready, woo, to live the United States of America lifestyle, as Mr. said, look at this, huh? Look at this valet parking. Well, let me tell you something, Daddy. We may don't need valet parking because I got my own underground parking spot, okay? I go right into the parking garage where we go and ease on in. Now, you know, Nick, as I'm sitting there in this Jaguar or I'm sitting in that big Rolls Royce, okay? Either way, things are taking place. Look at that, huh? Take a look at that. Things are taking place. Well, we're going to take our place right now into the parking garage of yours truly, Mr. Sunshine. And we're going to go up to the penthouse. We're going to go show a property. And then my dear friend Helen has made me dinner tonight. So we're going to be dining with champagne. We're going to be dining at shrimp cocktails, beluga caviar, Chateaubriand, and all of that going on. Well, you know what? Prop open your eyes, Nick. Put some toothpicks in there. Open them up. The American invasion is coming.